Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Z-Man channel. And I'm the Z-Man, and today we are playing Maru's Mission. It was our Game Boy, made back in 91, of course, as you can see. And I used to play the absolute crap out of this game. So let's get into it. In fact, I'm using my recording screen, so the screen is bigger than the website. Which is saying a lot. It's actually like a Game Boy size screen on the website, so it's really hard to see. But, once a while. Oh, I think it does. Beat you. Tell me where Corey is. Insector knows where Corey is. Talk. Take this weapon to defeat him. Magic throwing stars. Press the select button to use this weapon. Thank you. Into him like a jerk. They don't hurt much. It just, you know, my spear. Alrighty guys, I hope you've enjoyed this little segment. I know it wasn't very long, and I know I didn't come to the points like I should, but using keyboards a lot different than using the old D-pad and B buttons on the Game Boy. So I had to concentrate a little bit more than what I thought I would. Of course, I'm not good on games, but I need to concentrate. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please let me know if you enjoyed this game. Leave a like.
As always, I'll see you.